Well, I know what they'll say, 'cause I know what they say. You can't fit a square peg into a round hole. You can't fit a square peg into a round hole. Well, I don't agree, that's not mathematically correct. Just a right square can perfectly connect four separate places along the circumference, providing healthy space prescribed by good sense. Well, it's much, much better than fitting a circle into another circle. Touching everywhere presents more hurdles. Painfully too close without any room to breathe. A circle peg will bring you to your knees. Yeah, 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 I'd rather be a square peg. Rather be a square peg for a round hole. For a round hole. Some of them are too big and some of them are much too small. But the right one will fit with no trouble at all. And if they tell you a square peg can fit into a round hole, remind them of the math and the overall goal. Yeah, 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 I'd rather be a square peg. Rather be a square peg for a round hole. For a round hole. I'd rather be a square peg. Rather be a square peg for a round hole. For a round hole. 'Cause I know what they'll say. Yes, I know what they'll say. You can't fit a square peg into a round hole. You can't fit a square peg into a round hole. Rather be a square peg. Rather be a square peg.